Sacramento Fire Department is mourning the loss of one of its veteran firefighters. He died during a training exercise today. The department has identified him as Tim Hall. He was a fire engineer. Hall had been with the department for 18 years. They say the 59-year-old died during a regional training exercise at UC Davis. They say he was not injured and his death was likely health-related.